In Domo, a calendar is a basic chart type that shows a number of items, or a summation of values, for specific days over a specified time period. We can choose to display calendar data for an entire year, for a month, for a week, or for a single day. In the Card Analyzer, we'll find the calendar card by selecting Other Charts from the Chart Types dropdown. After selecting the calendar chart type, we'll see the three fields we need to populate to generate our calendar: date, event name, and value. As an example, let's say we've been asked to show the number of products sold on any given day of the month. To begin, we'll drag date from the list of dimensions and drop it in the date field for the calendar. Next, we'll drag product category from the list of dimensions and drop it in the event name field. Our calendar card now renders and displays in the default auto view. By default, Domo uses the auto view to display our calendar, which depends on the breadth of data in the dataset. If the data in our dataset spans multiple months, the calendar automatically shows data in the year view. If the data in the dataset spans a few days or weeks within the same month, the calendar automatically shows days in the month view. To change the calendar card view, navigate to Chart Properties, General, View, and select an option from the dropdown. For our example, we'll choose Month. Changing to the month view, we can see more details about the products sold on each date. This is helpful, but not quite what we're looking for. To show just the count of products sold, rather than a list, we can drag product category from event name to value and select count from the aggregation dropdown. The updated view shows the count of products sold for each day of the month. The value for each day will determine the color applied to that day. We can change the color scheme by navigating to Chart Properties and expanding the theme dropdown. We can also define custom value ranges for each color by navigating to Chart Properties and choosing Ranges. Our options are a balanced distribution of colors, or a defined minimum and maximum value for each color. For more on this topic, check out our classroom sessions and webinars available in Domo University.